yesterday, but there's some Indiana Jones and the Empress thing saying 2000 something on. Amen. So, let's go starting game. Here we go. So, we have a save here, so let's just overwrite the static. So there's the first mission. He just went to abuse the mechanic because it's just broken. It's physically broken. You can just roll in the middle of the air and then things you don't care. So what you want to do here is be precise. See, that took too much time. In the next jump, I'll show you how to do it.
Use this water to fill up my whole team.
Do not like anything, no one cares. This is how you do it. See one over here. Grab the chassis. You jump down basically. You survive that. Oh yeah. So easy key. Second one. Now, you just go here, cut through these four lines. Roll, skip this because no one cares, it's just hard to make hunters. So we can hear. Boom. Do this, kaboom. You look down so you don't lose damage. Do this now, I'll do it passively now. Look at that, break this little chest. It's the only one that has something in it. Okay. This is on hard difficulty. It's really hard by the way. They literally don't attack you, but then these are the first secrets. Then wow. You can make it if you try. I can make it. Mm-hmm. last four people can only meet us. Decent. And, yeah, we're doing the island, but it doesn't seem like the new house, these things. Good. I don't even know, this is hard. She's just ignore them. She has secrets, by the way, she already forgets. I've tried it multiple times, it doesn't work. Then maybe this works. Philip, you can see. Yes. Shotgun. Now, usually people with shotguns kill people. Except this one, because he didn't need to do that, but I guess. No! There you go. That was my fault. Speedrun, no hits, speedrun. Now, why didn't we kill all of them? I'll show you why. Because we're going to kill some now. It's quite interesting, as you can see. So you jump in this game, and well, okay, one more time, then I'm going to pause. Pause, challenge, pause. One more, that's it. Boom. Boom. See, easy. I'm telling you, easy game. Now he's just going to take out your revolver out of the road. And boom. And I'll see these two cunts. Fuck you. Did you drop your gun? Thank you. This is hard much closer than that. Okay, so we're going to end the episode here. Thanks very much for watching, subscribe, and subscribe. Bye.